show you another one right now. It's called the Kemp. Does anybody know who Lee Kemp is? Raise your hand if you know who Lee Kemp is. Raise your hand. You guys are freaking kidding me. Not one person here knows who Lee Kemp is? Are you serious right now? I mean, he was a man. Here's what Lee Kemp used to do. He'd hit this shot. Here he'd lift, swim. He'd come to this position right here. Same position we were just in. Lee Kemp would do this. Right hand, reach up here. Push down on this thigh, right here at the knee. He would then do this, step through with his left leg. Now I've got Mario's legs all bundled up right here. He would then reach back right here. He would track the guy's arm. He would then drive up on top, elevate this leg, and pull this guy's head right here. He'd just do this. Mario, is this starting to get a little painful?
Yeah.
And then he'd do this.
Painful?
Yeah. It is not a comfortable position. One more time, then we can try them both. Lift, swim. Here, right hand. Block this far knee. Step through. Reach back, football the head. Elevate hips on top. We got it. Let's give them a try. Shoulders in the